Hello everybody, it's Jared again, and today I'm doing a Loot Crate unboxing with November's Loot Crate, battle-themed. And, I don't know what's inside. Well, I kind of know what's inside because I saw a couple pictures and stuff, but, I personally haven't opened this up. I've only cut the seal, so let's open this up. So, Tension looters, this crate designed differently than the other crate before it. Please read the first page of the magazine to see how. Okay. Open it up. You have a street. Okay. So far, it seems like the Heroes box. So this is a Halo Mega Bloks figure inside this, like a grenade. So, let's put this aside. We have... Okay, well, you know what? I touched. I gotta see this shirt. This is a Pirates vs. Ninjas shirt. I'm trying to do this with one hand. I'm not trying to mess up the camera too much. Yeah, I'm doing this on my bed just because I didn't feel like setting up a table. Look at this shirt. Look at that. That is awesome. Get down in here. Read some of these sayings. Pirate sayings. Blackbeard. Jolly Roger. Japan. Sensei. Honda. This is awesome. This design is sweet. So. And then we got the Halo. Mega Bloks Halo figure. Then. We also have in here. A Mega Man. A Mega Man helmet. In here. I guess there's four different colors of helmets. You can get. This is a cool little box. Cool little picture of a Mega Man. There we go. Then we have the Street Fighter. Ryu's, this is Ryu's bandana that he wears around his head. So, that's kind of cool. I probably would never wear it or anything, but, you know. It's a Loot Crate exclusive. This month's pin, which it's battle-themed. You see Mega Man versus Ryu. Here's the booklet. An empty box. Looter Battle. This is, 50% off Lich Dun Battle Mage. You can look at this code, put it in if you have a Steam account, and play it. I don't play PC games, so there you go. My gift from me to you, so take it. I get to keep the card, so that's cool. which side are you on? So you got a pirate and a ninja, and then it has the little thing about pirates versus ninjas. That's cool. Here's a full game download for Street Fighter 4 Arcade Edition. So, once again, there you go. You can have that. On the other side is a download for Mega Man comics, and you can't have that one. But it's there. Here's the booklet. And then you have this. This is what I really was excited for. This is Assassin's Creed Unity. Cool little pouch too. And you open it up. And there's a coin in here. It says, Assassin's Creed Unity. Liberate. And then on the back, you have the emblem. And that just looks... That is nice. It's a gorgeous little coin. It's a collectible. I have a cold, so... Yeah. But anyway, that's what that looks like. I like the coin. And then here's the booklet. Which, this loot crate's supposed to be different, so it says the first page. So, you cut out the pieces and you turn it into a little fight course where you can have all your characters fight. And I guess, the back page. Yeah, Ryu versus Mega Man. That's cool. That's a cool little thing. Just a... goof off or whatever, but yeah, here's this month's loot crate. I'm gonna set it up and like take a picture and post it on my Instagram, so if you want to see that, just go on my Instagram. But thanks for watching. Please subscribe, thumbs up this video. This is Jared again. Until next time, later.